a little bit more shape physically. Instead of, not exactly, but it sounded a little bit unshaped. You know, John, wait, if you took it by itself, how would you shape? Shaping in octaves because you're repeating the same interval, you know, you're not repeating long and short fingers. So those are the physical shaping with tone are the two basic movements in musical expression. Not the only ones, but the most basic. It's like the rotation and in and out in the physical language.